book here. And the book we're going to be reading today, it's called Rain. It was hot. Everything was hot and dry. The red soil was hot and dry and cracked. What are soils? Soils are dirt. It's so hot that the dirt was cracking. A porcupine sniffed around. "It's time," she whispered. "The rain is coming. I can smell it. I must tell the zebras." Do you guys know how to whisper? When you whisper, you talk softly. Lightning flashed. "The rain is coming," said the zebras. "Porcupine can smell it. We can see it. We must tell the baboons." Do you guys remember we talked about our senses last week? And so, smell, what do you use to smell with? Your nose. And what do you use to see with? Your eyes. Thunder boomed. "The rain is coming," cried the baboons. "Porcupine can smell it. The zebras can see it. We can hear it. We must tell the rhino." So what do you use to hear with? Your ears. A raindrop splashed. "The rain is here," said the rhino. "Porcupine smelled it. The zebra saw it. The baboons heard it. And I felt it. I must tell the lion." The lion spoke in a deep purr. "Yes, the rain is here. I can smell it, I can see it, I can hear it, I can feel it." And he sighed, "I can taste it." What did the lion use for tasting? His tongue. That's one of our senses. It rained and it rained and it rained. It rained until every river gushed and gurgled. It rained until every water hole was full. It rained a lot, huh? Then the rain stopped and everywhere long, feathery grasses grew from the soil. Every tree began to sprout fresh green leaves. Look what the rain did. The rain made everything green. These are called sprout. Leaves are coming out of the tree branches. "I can't taste the rain now," purred the lion, "but I can enjoy the shade of these big green leaves." "I can't feel the rain now," said the rhino, "but I can lie in the cool, soft, squelchy mud." Look at that. When you add water to dirt, you make mud. Look at that. And look at the rhino. He's enjoying the mud. It keeps him cool. "We can't hear the rain now," shouted the baboons, "but we can eat fresh, juicy fruit from the trees." So when the trees got rain, watered, it grew, and then it had some fruit. So the baboon was able to enjoy the fruits. "We can't see the rain now," said the zebras, "but we can have a refreshing drink from the water hole." "I can't smell the rain now," whispered the porcupine, "but I know that it will come back again when it's time." The sun shone over the plain. It was hot. Everything was drying out. Oh no, look, the soil's getting red again. It's getting dried. It's getting hot again. What do you think's gonna happen next? The The red soil was hot and dry. A tiny crack appeared. Look at that. When you see cracks in the dirt, that means the dirt is so dry to where a crack, it needs water. So do you think they're gonna get more rain? I'm not sure, huh? Right now, we need rain. We have a lot of fire happening up in the mountains, and you know, it would be nice if we got some rain, huh? If we have some really heavy rain like what they did, the fire might just die out, because that's what water does. Water can stop the fire, and water can help things grow.